this is Tanu and welcome back to my channel. So my today's video is all about how you can style your blue jeans in so many ways. And I'm definitely a jeans and t-shirt girl, guys, and I know that you all love wearing them, and that's why I have tried to be a little more creative and came up with these different looks to give you some ideas that how you can wear your basic jeans in different ways and with a little more style. So without doing further ado, let's get started. My first look for today, and I'm wearing one of my most favorite pair of jeans from Mango, and I think blue jeans with white shirt is one of the most stylish and effortless look for any casual outing. Actually, I love to wear distressed jeans, and a pair of boyfriend jeans are new cool in fashion. My off-white shirt is from Tom Taylor, and this nice and classy pair of boots are from H&M. Just added a pair of hoops to make this look a little bit dressy. And this time I'm pairing my favorite jeans with a pure white oversized t-shirt. I personally think that nothing can beat this outfit. If you want to make this look more casual or funky, just make a knot in your t-shirt and that's all. In second look, I wore a pair of high-waisted skinny fit jeans from Lee and just casually paired it with a random t-shirt. This time I added a pair of high ankle white sneakers from Puma, and this effortless cool look is ideal for college. And don't forget to amp up your look with a pair of hoops. If you are just like me, because I also feel so comfortable in my denim jackets, then just layer it out with your favorite one, because denim on denim is so much cool, guys. This look is my all-time favorite because whenever I'm in doubt, I just blindly go for this one, and the best part is this outfit never disappoints me. What can be more cool and comfortable than a pair of high-waisted blue jeans and a white t-shirt? My jeans are from Voy Jeans and t-shirt is from Adidas, and just randomly picked up my all-time favorite shoes from Converse, and one more time I have ended up this look by being just like a college goer, guys. Seriously, though it has been a long time that I left my college days back, but still all of this effortless, cool and comfortable looks my all-time favorite, guys. And yeah, just to make this simple look a little more cool and stylish, just threw a faded denim shirt on it and left it unbuttoned. My shirt is from Lee and also added a pair of sunglasses from Dressberry. Created this look with the skinny fit jeans what I wore in one of my previous look and paired it with a off shoulder denim top from Pepe Jeans. And just because I always prefer comfort over style, so I had to add my So Glam kinda sneakers again. And this look can be perfect for a brunch or just a shopping day with your friends and all. This is a kind of outfit for which you don't have to think twice. Just grab your basic t-shirt and layer it with your favorite check shirt, and you can make this look trendy in a million ways, guys, just by adding your wardrobe basics. Now I'm wearing a slightly distressed edgy jeans from Ajio and randomly picked up a basic black t-shirt from Forever 21 and layered it with an oversized check shirt from Lee. And just to pop up my look a little bit more, I have added my pair of sneakers. And you know, guys, that hoops are my all-time go. And just to give you another idea, I made this look a little more dressy and sober. I have replaced my shirt with this animal printed trendy top from Vero Moda. And this time you can carry this look anywhere you want to, guys. And this is my last and final look for today. This is an Indo-Western look what we all Indian girls carry so effortlessly and sometimes with so much style and grace. This time I'm wearing one of my most old pair of jeans from Lee. And yeah, my sleeveless up and low white kurti from W is creating an elegant Indo-Western style. Also added a pair of jhumka kind of hoops, and as I have shared before that comfort is my most loved fashion, guys. So I love to keep my style simple, cool and comfortable. And what could be more comfortable than a pair of sneakers? Now you're absolutely ready to go anywhere you wish.
That's all I have for today, guys, and it was all about how I love to style my jeans. And please let me know which one is your favorite look in the comment section below. Also, don't forget to tell me that how do you love to style your jeans. And if you enjoy this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, keep coming back to my channel. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care.